2019, Werknesh DeGaffa wins the Boston Marathon.
Etching her place into Boston Marathon history, the female top finisher ran the 26-mile race 2 hours and 23 minutes. This is her first major world marathon win. And it was down to the wire in the men's competition. These two men were sprinting to get the lead. Look at them there. Lawrence Cherono came out on top, winning by just 2 seconds. And as if running that far isn't hard enough, it was a rainy start to the race.